Amber Daniel is a brand new outreach volunteer with the Department of Waste Resources and credits a lifestyle change as the reason that sparked her interest in the department's programs.
Well, recently I went vegan. I am trying to lower my ecological footprint. So I've been trying to take up recycling as much as possible. I want to start composting, start a garden, stuff like that.
Spending her first volunteer hours out in the resource garden, Amber got plenty of inspiration for creating a garden of her own back at home. There was one vegetable in particular that stuck out.
The kale. It's next to me, and I cooked it yesterday.
While school may be out for the summer for this high schooler, she's still committed to learning. Amber's first outreach event gave her a brief introduction to vermicomposting.
I was really nervous. I didn't know how it was going to go, if I was going to have all the right information for people, but I did really well. And I picked up a lot of information. I actually learned a lot, too.
It turns out that's just the start. Her summer to-do list has plenty of items to check off.
Get as many hours in as possible, and I'm trying to go to as much as possible and become a master composter. I just signed up for the classes yesterday.